Well, man, I know we told the NSS that we would have the convention in Custer this year, but I just don't think it's going to work out.
Yeah, that is a huge bummer.
I mean, it was the first convention that we would have had in person in a couple of years, so there would have been a ton of people here.
Yeah. So, what's our plan B?
I don't know. What do you think?
Hey, this looks like a great place for a convention right here.
You're right.
In Rapid City, South Dakota.
Let's check it out.
Well, we're gonna need some really big rooms for the sessions like U.S. exploration and those types of things.
Check that out. That'll work perfect. I wonder where we could have all the salons at.
Hey, this looks like a perfect place for the salons.
Well, so far this place has been perfect, but where are we gonna keep all the cave chickens?
Right here! This is unbelievable!
It's like this place was made to host an NSS convention.
I know! I wonder if there's a stage where we can have a campground party concert. Some place that the terminal siphons can play.
Well, man, the last thing we need, I think, is a huge indoor space where we can put all of the vendors, have rope climbing contests, and a place for the banquet.
You mean something like this?
I think you're right. Let's go check it out.
We would love to serve you a big glass of exploration at the 2022 NSS convention. You want cornhole? Coming right up.
Do you feel the same when I'm away from you? Do you know the line that I'd walk for you? We could turn around or we could give it up. But we'll take what comes, oh, the storm is raging against us now. If you're afraid of falling, then don't look down. But we took the step, but we took the leap. And we'll take what comes, feel the wind in your hair.
What comes, love?
We're walking the wire.
There should be, and I'll tell you what, one thing I know for sure, this convention won't have any bullshit.